my son's choice of high school, where he's going to go next year, and how to do the best by him at the moment. That's probably keeping me awake most nights. I do yoga every week. I do as many sessions as I can fit in, and apart from that, I think I have a dog, and I walk. I have one of these dogs, and I walk her every day. And yeah, that's probably my outlet, actually. Yeah, I try and just grab little bits of time to myself where I can. But yeah, a lot of the days, I think I could do more. Yeah.